had an interesting moment in a workshop yesterday at UCLA in our 434, which is what we call the graduate level screenwriting workshop. And it was basically this: the issue of midpoint came up. And I was actually more than a little surprised, and I'll even use the word shocked, to learn that almost half the class did not have a working definition of the midpoint in a screenplay. They had a sense of what it was, as in you close your script and then like the Holy Bible, when you open the Bible in the center, you're always going to be in the Book of Psalms. And they felt if they had a script and they open in the middle, that would be their midpoint. So if they have a 90-page script, their midpoint is going to be at page 45. If they have a 100-page script, their midpoint is going to be at 50. 120-page script, you know, do the math. But the truth is, midpoint is not entirely a wonderful phrase to describe what actually happens at that structural moment. We call it midpoint because we're still attached to the paradigm of theater, and there were very specific things that happen at that midpoint because you needed intermissions for the audience and all that. And so we have retained that sensibility of what happens at a midpoint, but actually in a script, there is a consistent page number for midpoint, no matter how long your script is. And that page number does not change no matter how long your script is. So even though we're calling it midpoint, it probably is not the literal midpoint of your script when you open it up that is going to hit exactly in the middle like the Book of Psalms. And of course, at UCLA, we call the midpoint the one-hour mark. Your midpoint should be hitting at or around page 60. If you're doing a movie like Men in Black and you have a 78-minute, 78-page script, your midpoint is still going to be at page 60. You're going to have a very, very short act to be. If you are doing Tootsie, which I think is pretty close to 120 minutes, 120 pages, then you are going to hit almost exactly at page 60. And of course, that's one of the best midpoints ever written, is the movie Tootsie. If you look at that, you can see the structural elements within that scene. You can see a midpoint that really works and does its job and gives you energy and momentum to get through the last part of the movie. And we refer to front half and back half of a movie as though they come ready fit and their exact proportions. But the truth of the matter is, it's very common to get to midpoint and have a shorter second half of Act Two. And so even using the phrase half, there's a certain deceptive element to that. I want to go into the elements of structure and the elements of midpoint and why there is such a necessity for building in a good structural midpoint so that you have an ability to get through your script, first of all, with good foundation that will give you pace, momentum, movement, great conflict, but more than that, that once you hit that page 60, that you will have a greater escalation to conflict, a greater sense of rising tension in the second part, the second half of the movie, and that you're raising the stakes in a way that will really serve you as a writer and will really excite your audience. So again, I'm going to invite you to my website. My website is voorscript.com. I'm going to have information there through podcast on elements of structure where I can spend some real time giving you information about those tools that you're going to need for all your screenwriting. And more than that, it's also going to give you definition for the tools you use so that when you're in those meetings with development people and producers and directors and they're asking you to make changes in your script, that you'll have a really good sense of the tools at hand, and you'll have good standing in those meetings and the way you present yourself as a writer. So please visit my website, voorscript.com. Happy to see you there. Happy to answer any questions that you might have. In general terms, I can't do critiques. I can't do entire critiques, as probably doesn't surprise you. But if you have a further question about midpoint, if you have other kinds of questions about structure or character that you've just been dying to ask someone, you know, please go ahead, visit my website, and I'll try to answer you with those concerns. VoorScript.com. I'm Linda Voorhees, and encouraging you to write forward.